I'm Tori Leigh Adams and I study light vehicle maintenance level 3. My family are always been into race cars. My granddad done it when my dad was younger and then my dad done it when I was younger. And I was like, I want to do a mechanics course. So we're doing electrical right now, so we're using like the multimeters, oscilloscopes, and then we've got a chassis unit, so like suspension and drive trains and stuff like that. So there is quite a lot of theory this year because it's a higher level. Like we did more practical in level 1 and level 2, but the level 3 is more like self-learning, so you need to like research this and then put it into practice. I prefer to be in the classroom, but I like being in the workshop as well because I like to get my hands dirty. West Lothian College has been good with me. Like I didn't go to high school, I was homeschooled instead. So I started when I was 11. So I started doing loads of different skills courses because I was at the right age for that. And then I did the skills automotive course. And I kind of just built up from there. But because they seen what I was capable of doing to start with, they had kind of pushed me in another direction. The one that they seen that I was best fitted for. And obviously that's where I am now. So they're quite good with opportunities and stuff. Like I've done loads of stuff with the college and they've been like, oh, you'll be good with that. Or there's another opportunity, do you want to take it? I want to run my own business that is female friendly. So I want females to be able to come into my garage without having to confirm something with somebody else before saying, yeah, I'm happy to go ahead with that work, and know like that we're going to take care of it. If you think you want to do it, just do it. It doesn't matter, like, it doesn't matter what age you are, you can do it. If you want to do it, then there's nothing really stopping you except from yourself.